How you doing, guys? I'm Sean. Welcome to Rambles with my camera. Guys, today's ramble, what I'm going to be doing, I got an old piece of timber, an old piece of wood, offcut of wood, when the builders were here putting in some flooring. They left some ply board there. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to build, I've got the laptop here, and it's okay when you're on for about, you know, half an hour, maybe 20 minutes, half an hour. But it's a bit low down. I've even put it on to like a box, so it can get a bit more height, because I like to have the eye contact rather than can't see looking down when I'm doing the photographs and also when I'm making the films. So what I'm going to do is, as I say, I've tried it before on a box like that height. It's great for the eye level, but the problem is the keyboard has raised itself up. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a wee stand so that the keyboard is sitting like that and the screen will be going back. So I'll give it a crack and see, and we'll do a step by step here. Maybe it'll work out, maybe it won't. If it doesn't work out, you're not going to see this video anyway. It'll be put until the scrap heap with the offcut of wood. So I'm talking to myself at this moment in time. But hopefully it'll work out, and I'm just going to do a step by step. And come on with me, and let's see if we get this here done. There you go, guys. It was now listen, as I say, don't be hold me on my carpentry skills or my joinery skills, but it's done, and it's took me longer than I thought. I have to say, it took me about 2.5 hours, and I don't know why. I'm going to blame the doing the video clips off it, but it was basically I had an off cut of wood. If I had done it right, I could have planned it. It was a spur of the moment type thing. But look, it does a job. It's not perfect. Sure, I'm not perfect. And I wouldn't want to be perfect anyway, but basically it works, and I'm going to I've cleaned up the studio a bit here. I have to say the dust went everywhere. I done all the cutting and all in here, and I have to say if I was doing that again, I would do it outside when it was raining. But it was one of the things. But look, it's done. I'm happy enough with it, because basically, as you can see, the screen, it's eye level. I'm able to get to the keyboard, obviously not really do that, get the keyboard there, and in reality, it's, you know, I'm really happy with it, because basically it is, it's exactly what I wanted. Mistake that I made, because I only had the one piece of timber, I was using chipboard, I guess you call it chipboard, no, it's not chipboard, all the layers of wood, just the carpenters, the guys who were putting the flooring in left it. What the hell do you call it? I'll put an annotation down the bottom of it. My mind is gone, it's fried, man, because I was working to my own plans in my mind. But what I would do if I was here, obviously I made a mistake here at the bottom. It's not a mistake, I ran out of wood because I forgot that I had to put like a wee bit of retainer here to stop the laptop obviously sliding. So had used all the wood up, and that piece of wood came from down there, so there's a bit of a gap. But sure, look, there's only me and you, and my partner in crime, wee Lynn, is going to see this here. I'm not selling them on eBay. So, but there you go. It works. And I say, if you're going to do it yourself, take more time with it. Measure it out precisely. I'm going to give it a good sand down, so there's going to be no scalps in it. And but that's it. I think it works great. And that's it. What can I say? I'm going now to get something to eat and give myself a shower. And I think this room will have to be vacuumed again because it's a nightmare. There's dust everywhere. So anyway, follow things through, guys. There you go. Send you love from Aaron. If you haven't already done so, please do subscribe. You can check me out on Twitter and on Facebook. And you could check out the website, rambleswithmycamera.com. If you give this a try, let us know how you get on and what you could... But definitely, get a solid piece of wood. I can't remember the name of that type of wood. They're all layers of wood. I don't know. Anyway, I'll put the links down below. I hate that. Do you ever happen to tell you that you actually forget the name of something? And you know it's in there. My mind's fried. But anyway, get yourself a good piece of wood and do it right. I've done it as right as I possibly could. Probably could have done it a wee bit better. I was anxious for the time. There you go, guys. Send you love from Ireland, and thanks very much for watching.